A pair of Republican lawmakers are renewing an effort to punish Representative Rashida Tlaib just days after she was spared a formal reprimand over her controversial comments on Israel. Republican Reps Marjorie Taylor Greene and Rich McCormick, who both represent Georgia, introduced separate resolutions on Monday seeking to censure Tlaib for what they called her anti-Semitic remarks. Greene and McCormick introduced the resolutions as privileged, a procedural maneuver that forces a vote on the matter within 2 legislative days. A similar push led by Greene failed last week when the House voted against moving forward on censuring the Michigan Democrat, with 23 Republicans joining all Democrats in voting the table. The measure. The second attempt to punish Tlaib, the House's only Palestinian-American, comes after her defense of a slogan that is seen by Jewish people as arguing for the elimination of Israel as a Jewish state. Tlaib posted a video on X on Friday that included footage of protesters in Michigan chanting "From the River to the Sea." The Anti-Defamation League says the full slogan "From the River to the Sea, Palestine will be free" is an anti-Semitic slogan commonly featured in anti-Israel campaigns and chanted at demonstrations. It is fundamentally a call for a Palestinian state extending from the Jordan River to the Mediterranean Sea, territory that includes the State of Israel, which would mean the dismantling of the Jewish state. The Anti-Defamation League says, it is an anti-Semitic charge denying the Jewish right to self-determination, including through the removal of Jews from their ancestral homeland. But Tlaib said the phrases "an aspirational call for freedom, human rights, and peaceful coexistence, not death, destruction, or hate." Her video also accused President Biden of supporting the genocide of the Palestinian people through his backing of Israel in its war against Hamas in Gaza.